Good evening. I'm Nisha from Kaisa Pharmacy. Today I'll be explaining on the indication and also how to use a Top Shield lotion and a Top Shield cream. Okay, so a Top Shield lotion or cream is a shield to protect skin and also scalp in form of allergic and contact dermatitis. It gives a barrier effect. Yeah, and it has a mechanical effect of forming a barrier that avoids contact with sensitizing and irritant agents such as shampoo, hair dye, and cosmetics. Okay, and so on. It will also protect from itchiness, and the redness progressively will reduce as we keep applying. And it is also suitable for both adult and also children, so shouldn't be a problem to be using it on a child. And it doesn't have any steroid in it. How to use a Top Shield lotion and cream is apply a Top Shield lotion every 6 hours or as per required, and the barrier effect may last up to 6 hours. So you reapply after 6 hours. Okay, and how do you apply is you just have to massage it on that particular area and distribute it evenly. Okay, and to take into concern, the first application of topical products on irritated skin can cause a feeling of discomfort which will disappear in a few minutes. So shouldn't be a problem. Don't have to worry if there is some kind of discomfort when you apply the lotion or the cream. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.